still forgot to show you how to add it. So if you don't have a time of day, go up here to create object, go to other classes, and in here type in time, like for time of day, and then create, and then you'll get a time of day.